Good evening. Welcome everybody to our spring concert. It's a little warmer in the hall than it normally would be, but we're going to play cool music. Thank you. Remember to tip your waitress. Thank you. Each year, we have a concerto competition, and it is my absolute thrill to welcome this year's winner to the stage, Mr. Kai Werlinski. Wow, huh? Yeah. Maybe he can come back again. We can give him another round of applause. That was stunning. So this concert is always bittersweet. It's the last time we play with our seniors. So I would love for us to have the seniors stand up so that we can acknowledge your 4 years of wonderful orchestra service. Thank you so much, you guys. I know how much you had to give up and how hard you have to work to stay in orchestra. I don't want to call it a sacrifice, right? Because it's awesome in orchestra. But I appreciate you so much. Thank you for spending your time with us. And good luck. Keep playing. Thank you. Now, there is one special senior. We have a senior orchestra award every year. The students vote for the person that they felt were the most inspiring and made them want to do their best. Our winner this year is Miss Leah Minnie. Is so many things in this orchestra organization. She's the president of our board. She is just a go-getter. She runs our Instagram account, basically. Leah, my most enduring memory of you would be of you. Were you a freshman during COVID? I don't know, either freshman or sophomore. We played this piece that had little castanets in it. And we didn't have a percussionist, so I said, Leah, would you play the castanets for us? And sure enough, in the concert, she sat and she played the little castanets. And she learned how to do it, and she obviously did a marvelous performance. You are sweet, you are kind, you give a lot to everything that you commit to. And obviously, orchestra appreciates you very much. Thank you for everything. All right, so we're going to end this evening with a piece by Mexican composer Marquez. It's called Danzón Number 2.
Thank you.